If you have any flu-like symptoms, it is important to get tested for COVID-19 early to prevent the potential spread of the disease. You are required to self-isolate while you are waiting for your test results in case you test positive. And if you test positive, you will need to stay in self-isolation until you are cleared by your local public health unit.